All right, welcome to Regal Reptiles. Today, we're gonna learn about black throat monitors. This is a baby black throat monitor, and these guys can be nice little additions to your reptile collection. However, they do get big. So we're gonna show you guys a big black throat monitor. And they can get even a little bit bigger than this. This guy here is about 4 or 5 years old, and he is probably about 25, 30 pounds. He's about 4.5 feet long. He's shedding right now. That's perfectly okay. You can see him flicking his tongue. We're gonna learn about how to buy a baby black throat monitor and grow it all the way up to be about 30 or 35 pounds and how to keep yourself from getting hurt while you're doing that. Also, all the environment that you need to take care of these guys, all the food that's necessary. These guys will eat just about anything. They'll eat frozen mice. They'll eat canned dog food. They'll eat cooked up eggs or even raw eggs and even ground turkey.